Essentially, the B-Trax program is trying to use seasonal produce, what's ripe, what's fresh, what Baldor is currently selling, and brew beer with them. Most fruit beer in the market is used with fruit extract, where we're actually using the real fruit. So Harry's Berries are an organic strawberry coming from California. They are super fresh, super sweet, super ripe. This is like the perfect strawberry. We had berries from them that were literally flown in. They arrived Wednesday morning and we got them Wednesday afternoon. So within 36 hours of being harvested, those berries were in our tank, conditioning with the beer. We're doing a New England style IPA, so we can use some hop varieties to accentuate the strawberry characteristic